could hear me, would you fold your hands right here? Okay, there we go. So today we are going to do something called a number talk. And I'm told that you've done something like that before. What do you think or know a number talk is? What would a number talk be? Yes.
About numbers.
We're going to talk about numbers. That's right. We're going to talk about numbers. And I'm going to use this here. And this is called, does anybody know what this is called? Yeah. What's this called?
A 10-frame.
Yes. This is a 10-frame. Why is this called a 10-frame?
Because it can hold 10 dots.
Exactly. So let's just check that out. I have my dots. Want to count with me while I put them in? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Wow. So when that is full all the way, how many dots are in there, everybody?
10.
Correct. So it's called a
10-frame.
It's a 10-frame. So we are going to do a number talk.
Frame.
Oh yeah, look at that side. We're not going to use that side today.
Wow.
That's different. You think 12 frame?
Yeah.
You do?
20 frame.
20 frame?
Yeah, 20 frame.
Should we count and find out?
Yeah.
No?
Yeah.
You don't want to?
Yeah.
Let's find out. So how many are here? We already know.
10.
So 11.
20.
Correct. Yeah. All right, so we're going to use this side today, and I'm going to show you a number of dots on there, and I want you to think about how many did you see, okay? When you know how many are there, I want you to give a little thumbs up right here close to your heart. I don't want you to wave it in the air, like when you raise your hand. I want you to keep it close here so that other kids can quietly take their time to think about how many they saw without being distracted by you waving, okay? So can you all show me the sign that you're gonna do when you know and have an idea? What are you gonna do? Show Mrs. Looney what you're gonna do. You're gonna put a little thumb close to your heart, okay? All right. Now I'm not gonna show it to you for very long. I'm going to show it for 3 seconds. I'm going to show you 3 seconds, and then I'm going to take it away, and I want you to put your thumb close to your heart when you think you know how many are there. You ready? Show it one more time for 3 seconds and check your idea. It looks like just about everybody has a thumb.
Me.
Ready? Okay. All right. Thumb next to your heart. I'm going to ask you if you can tell me how many you think you saw. What do you think?
Eight.
Okay, you think eight. What do you think?
I know, I never got a turn.
You think 4 plus 4. What do you think? Did you have an idea?
I did. Like the damn big man.
4 and 4. What do you think?
Eight. I have an idea.
If you agree, this is the other sign. When someone says 8 or 4 plus 4 and you think, yes, I think the same, I want you to go like this. That means me too. That means yes, me too. Ready? What did you think was on there? Do you remember?
4 plus 4.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so if you agree with someone's answer, anytime I'm calling on someone, you're gonna go like this, and it means me too. Okay. Anyone else want to tell me their answer? Thumb up in the back, yep.
4 plus 4.
see, oh, good job. I see that you're using the me too. You're like, yep, me too. I think so too. Okay, I'm gonna show it one more time, a little bit longer. Ready?
I know how many there are.
Okay, and instead of telling me 4 plus 4, I wanna know how many all together.
I know.
What should you do if you want?
Eight.
Does anyone want to do me too? Okay. Any different answers? All right. Everybody seems to agree. Let's check. You ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
See, I told you I was right.
I did 8 also. All right. We're going to do another one. You ready? I'm going to mix them up. We're going to do another number talk. What do you do when you think you know what it is? You put a thumb. Okay, are you ready? So I heard 5, I heard 8. Anyone else want to share what they think? What do you think?
12.
You think 12? Okay. Anyone else?
I think 12 too.
You think 12 too. Okay, so 8. Okay, let's look again. I'm going to give you a little bit more time. You ready? Share. Do we yell it out?
No.
No. Okay. What do you think?
9 minus 1.
9 minus 1? How much is 9 minus 1?
8.
Okay. Does anyone want to do a me too? Any other people want to share? What do you think?
8 plus 8.
What is 8 plus 8? All right, let's find out. Ready? Yep.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay, I'm wrong. I thought.
Okay, here's my next question for you. How did you see the 8? When you knew that it was 8, how did you know that?
I know.
Can you turn to someone next to you and talk about how you found out there was 8? Does everyone have someone to turn and talk to?
I count.
How did you count?
1, 2, 3.
Okay. Can you tell a friend that? Can everybody find someone to turn and talk to? How do you know that there's 8? Oh, you can tell me. Did everybody find someone to share their thinking with? Does anybody need someone to talk to? Will you tell me how we know there's 8? All right, we're going to pay attention back up here now. Who would like to tell us how you knew there was 8? How did you see 8? Yes.
I counted it.
How did you count?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Okay. Show me a me too if that's how you knew, that you counted 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Did anybody know there was 8 a different way? What did you tell me when you said, my friend's right here, what did you tell me when you knew there was 8? You told me something different.
It was 4 plus 3.
Okay, not 4 on the top, but how many on the top?
5.
Yes.
And 3.
5 and 3. Can you see that? 5 plus 3 equals 8. How about when it looked like this? How did we see 8 here? Some of you said it right out loud first time. How did you see 8 here? 4 plus 4. Can I see a me too if anyone else knew it was 8 because they saw 4 plus 4? Okay. Okay. Do you want to do one more? Differently, or did everybody think, oh, 2 plus 2 is 4?
2 plus 2 is 4.
Okay.
I know.
All right. Really nice job. That was a nice job with your number talk. So pat on one shoulder. Good job. Pat on the other shoulder. Okay. And we're all set.